Hi everyone, this is Jason Ramsey, and I wanted to share with you a first look at the new Procore Analytics Custom Fields capabilities on observations and manpower available with the 2020 Q3 release. By supporting custom fields in Procore Analytics, we enhance reportability and flexibility that our clients desire. Customers have a wide variety of use cases on how they are configuring custom fields, and our support in Procore Analytics will give them flexibility to report against these in any way they want. For the Q3 release, we focused on bringing in the two most requested custom field areas, which were on observations and manpower. So let's have a look at how custom fields work on observations first. As you can see, we've exposed two new filters, one named custom field name and the other named custom field value. The end user can use these filters to narrow down the records they see on the screen. As you can see, the observation dataset filters down very quickly once they've made their selections. For observations, these filters show up on both the Observation Insights and Observations Report pages. Let's move over to Manpower and have a look there. As you can see, the filtering experience is the same as what we saw in Observations, and the end user can slice and dice the custom fields however they want. Customers will also be able to build custom reports, either doing it themselves or leveraging our professional services to link custom fields that are shared across tools. A good example of that might be if they have a COVID reason field set up as a custom field, and they configure that to be collected on both their observations and daily log tools. This would then enable them to query anywhere certain COVID codes are being used across different tools. With a custom report, they'd also be able to see trends across this type of data and see if they're having any spikes across projects on certain codes. To wrap up, with the Q3 release, we have our initial support for custom fields on observations and manpower. However, we know clients want this flexibility across all Procore tools that support custom fields. As such, we're prioritizing expanding our support for custom fields and Procore Analytics with our Q4 release, and we'll see them extended out significantly across other tools. The Q4 release is expected to ship near the end of the year. I hope you've enjoyed this first look at the new custom field support in Procore Analytics. Feel free to reach out with any questions. Thanks.